if I'm burning 400 calories, maybe we'll use 500, whatever makes math easier. Why am I not then, after a week, 7 days, 7 times 5, that should be 3,500 calories. Yes. That should be my pound of fat. How are you trying to tell me, Dr. Pontzer, that I'm not losing that pound of fat if I didn't change my energy intake?
That's exactly right. So for that first week or so, you might. You might see that initial
on the
bathroom scale change. But what's happening is, over time, we know when you do these exercise interventions, if I measure your total calories burned per day, when I check in on you in a couple of months, in a year, you think you're burning 3,500 calories a week extra than you were at baseline, but you are not. We know this. You're burning maybe just half that, or maybe a third of that. So maybe some people are burning the same as they were at baseline. We see that. And so your body's making these adjustments, and that's why you're not losing a pound a week, because you're not actually burning 3,500 extra calories a week. Eventually your body adjusts that and reduces it. The other thing is, it's very hard not to eat the calories you burn. That is also just true.
Sure.
And so, you know, you say, if I keep energy intake the same. Yep, that's right. If you do, very hard to do.